right, ladies and germs. We're on a really nice road here, 880 North. It's a pretty nice road. I'm not exactly sure if we are as far up as I thought we would be. We may not be, but all that aside, enjoy the ride. Dirt sitting there? Oh, crap. I tell you, man, I got the bladder of a 2-year-old. I was trying to hydrate. Woo! Man. Make sure there's one guy behind me, and just making sure he's with us. He's all. That, huh? What a view. Huge, huh? Man, the skies, everything is beautiful. Ooh, beautiful skies. Warmed up here too. Look at that. You can go skiing over there. in the winter. Who wants to go there in the winter? I mean, man, that is beautiful. Look at the young man down there fishing. Wonder if he caught anything. Bridge here. Been nice to grab a picture of that. Man, I tell you, this is what I love about being up here, being able to ride these areas. I know a lot of guys down south, they say, oh, I can ride all year round, but, and you know what, it's like, yeah, that's fine, but man, we got a lot to appreciate up here in the north, man. You can ride all day long. Of course, winter is a bummer, don't get me wrong, I won't deny that, but you gotta love this. Hey, how you doing, guys? So we are not far from the coffee shop. We're actually on 100 now in Vermont, and so we should be at the coffee shop sipping on a latte. That goodness. Hope you guys have been enjoying the ride.
These roads are real. Ooh.
All right, guys, here we are at the Underground Coffee Roasters. Here's the bikes, as you can see. Now, let's see if we get ourselves a nice coffee. This is everybody that was riding. Underground Coffee Roasters. Get ourselves some coffee. Oh yeah. Hey, how are you?
How are you doing?
What is this rum? Private Stock Ale. Thank you. Dragon's Milk Stout. Hi. Alright, so turns out the coffee is next door. So let us go next door. What do they have? What's up? What do you got?
What's a camera?
What are you doing? No, it's not a camera. It's a personal spy device. I'm gonna steal your life. Once it sees you, it steals your soul. Maple latte.
What kind of camera is that?
That's the DJ Osmo.
Oh, what?
Yeah, the Osmo Pocket.
You got all the fancy stuff, don't you?
There's Mike.
Is that your 360? Oh, that's a 360 camera?
Huh?
Or just gimbal?
It says gimbal, the Osmo Pocket. See yourself.
Own it, it'll latch on.
Yeah.
Do the helmet dents come out of my head yet since you filmed me?
No. Helmet dents? Don't think so.
Like
nope.
They look like a couple of bars.
Nope. You still got a dent in your head. Yep.
Oh, mm-hmm. Cool.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we hit a bumpy one coming up here.
There was constraint.
How do you think you'd get?
Yo, probably not even half an inch
short. We're going to get the maple latte.
Switch up the super chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
What did the man get?
He's got a store run on.
Yeah. Maple latte. Mike, is that what you got? You got a maple latte? You got a maple latte? You got two maple lattes. Two maple lattes. This guy. One for each saddlebag. Hey, Pat, what was it you said you got?
I got a maple chai tea latte.
Maple chai
Thank you. So like when they were sticking with the ball, just like,
thank you.
I'll try, man.
I know.
Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, man.
Yeah.
It's all right. Thank you.